from Roswell. Brendan Fehr, what's happening, man?
Hey, how you guys doing?
Good to see you today.
Thank you.
So, here's the situation. Aliens right now are all over the place. I mean, you see them in your show. You see them in the Korn videos and the Britney Spears videos with the Foo Fighters name. What's the fascination with all this?
I think I just made aliens so damn cool. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm convinced I started it, so I'm sticking with that story.
Hey, with an attitude like that, dude, you ought to be in rock and roll.
I wish.
Speaking of rock and roll, let me look at your tattoo.
Yeah, I got it.
Now, you just got this 2 weeks ago, right?
Yeah, I flew up to Vancouver and got it done.
You're a good British Columbia boy?
Yeah. I figured my first tattoo should be in Canada, so.
Well done. Now, what's up on season two for Roswell?
Season two picks off from one. We go more sci-fi, more action, kicking more ass, and should be good.
And you got a new movie coming out?
Yeah, I got a new movie, The Forsaken, in January. It's a vampire movie, so... It's pretty damn cool.
Well, what's coming up next is an ultimate honor. Brendan, man, you deserve to do this. Please introduce our next performer.
Thank you. Hey! Yeah! They gave me a whole script about what to say, all this good stuff about this guy, and I forget it. I'm just gonna let him prove it to you how good he is. Here's Moby!